First of all, put the thread on the spool, and then I'm going to take it around this little button here, which has a spring behind it, which gives the tension. And then on my machine, there's little arrows to show you which way to go. Sometimes some machines have numbers. So this is going to go around the tension here, up through the slot here, over the hook and back. And there's a little hook through here, and now to thread the needle.